you find out about this? How did you sign up? How did you end up where you are right now?
So actually, I saw the first initial Meridian study from a Facebook ad, and I just contacted the number, and the first couple studies were kind of in a like an initial trial thing, so it took a couple months for me to actually get into this one, but here I am, and we're going forward.
Why are you doing this?
I think overall, you know, COVID has been really politicized. For me personally, it's not necessarily about the politics. Yep. It's not really about being American. It's about being a human. So I think overall, this is something that is beneficial to more people than just me. And, you know, the needs of a group of people outweigh the needs of an individual. You know, people in America are talking about, you know, why should I wear a mask? And, you know, why... You know, I'm an American, I have freedoms. You know, I don't think that's necessarily something we need to be worried about. This is something that everyone should be like participating in to drive those numbers down.
With two grandmothers living with your folks and your mom coming in from a daycare or a preschool type of job, this is very personal.
Absolutely. It's something that I think is something that I have to worry about on a daily basis. Not necessarily that I would transmit it to them, but that you just never know. And so this research study is definitely something that I'm personally doing, not only to help my family and my friends, but also to help humanity.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.